Now you've been summoned for a special occasion.
Sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. We got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her.
But
me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. So we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch. It's just a girl.
You're right. That's Micah. It pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Touch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Well, I guess that's that then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here, take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
Just get out of here and go live your life. This is done.
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Nah, don't start with all that. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler, ride with me.
How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur, but just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something, and cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Okay, Mr. Milton. Where are you? There you are, you bastard. Sadie. Shit. Okay, Mr. Milton. I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen. Okay, ladies, let's get out of here.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton.
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. He's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
strength, Mr. Morgan.
You still a yapping dog, Mr. Hill?
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Jack and Tilly are fine.
Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Yeah. Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't know.
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Go on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. I gotta go settle some things. For me, no one else. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
A world from which one can escape.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out astray. All from your command. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about. You have turned into my son.
There's a big picture here, Arthur.
Trust me.
My pa used to say you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
Shine light into darkness.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch, think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die.
My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't.
You!
I didn't have a choice.
Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch, for this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast. Ah!
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me? Well, I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie. The Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said. Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go. Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur.
Take this. And this. And get out of here. I'll see you around, John Marston.
Be safe.
Dutch. Micah. Come and get me, you bastards.
After all he's done for you.
I'm gonna take every cent of that money. Did you, Black Lung? Oh, I knew you wanted the money as much as any of us.
Sure. But I also wanted you. You rat. Dead!
Greedy snakes always get killed first.
So why are you still alive?
Still making jokes.
Oh, shit. What I got and done. Looks like you lost, Black Lung.
I didn't lose.
That winning?
I stopped you. And I told everyone you were a rat. That's winning enough for me.
Mine!
Oh, Arthur. You damn fools.
I told you, Dutch, that he'd come back here to rob us, like I said he would.
I came to take what's mine, you rat.
I ain't no rat, Black Lung.
You are, Micah. You're the rat. Now, Molly Dutch, it's him. Him! Kill him! Not Molly. Now, Miss Grimshaw. Not even going.
You're dying, Black Lung.
And you've gone crazy.
Let him damn us all, Dutch.
Come on, Dutch. Gotta go. Dutch.
Let's go. I've never... Dutch!
Well... I must say, Arthur...
It's been a lot of fun.
Ain't no coming down. Yeah, we on a way different level now. Tell 'em, different level now. Tell 'em, different level now. Welcome to, welcome to, welcome to, welcome to, welcome to the future.